Good afternoon, all are welcome to our college, Sharad Institute of Technology, Polytechnic, EDRA, Department of Information Technology. On today's practical session, we start the new practical number 5 and 6 on a course that is subject Applied Multimedia Techniques. Here, marks allocation of your course as a practical session, practical part. Not this is a not a theory exam, so only for practical exam are there their marks allocation. 50 marks for end semester exam, 50 marks for PA, progressive assessment. Total 100 marks of that of this course. After that, this is the vision mission statement of our department. Departmental vision statement is that to excel in information technology engineering education, to produce professionally competent engineers with lifelong learning attitude for the accomplishment of ever growing needs of society and industry. Departmental mission statement, in their three statements are there: to provide quality education through effective teaching learning methodologies with simulating environment for preparing technical and professional competent engineering. Second, to build up professional skills in students that will help them to succeed and progress in their personal and professional career. Third, to embed professional ethics and social responsibilities in students for society and environment. This syllabus for your course, there 5 units are there. Course outcomes. Okay. What is mean by course outcome? What is mean by CO after the completion of course? What you will be achieve? CO to edit images using graphical processing tools. This CO is achieved after the completion of practical number 5 and 6. This is the practical course outcome matrix. In that, on today's practical session, we conduct the which practical? Practical number 5 and 6. These are mapped with second CO, COB. Develop GIF image using graphical processing tool and design banner using graphical processing tool. These are the matrix. Okay. Now, the practical number 5 and 6 are conducted on today's session. Practical number 5, create and use GIF image. Okay, first of all, what is mean by GIF image? GIF image means runnable images is said as the GIF image. Okay, so on that practical number 5 and 6, which software is used? Which software? GIF animator software. Okay, this is software is available. This is first of all is download it and install in your PC or laptop. Okay. This is the practical significance. After that, POs. These POs are achieved. Second CO is achieved. Practical outcomes, develop GIF image using graphical processing tool. Okay, this is the some minimum theoretical background means what is the image types, etc. Okay. You complete this table, also complete your result conclusion. This is the practical related questions. Okay, these are the theory questions are there, that are you search it and write that answers. What is the practical applications of GIF files? What is the maximum size of GIF file? Can we integrate audio in the existing GIF justify? Okay, these are the in there one extra questions are there. These are the resource table. After that, practical related questions, 3 questions are there that are homework kit. 4th question, to give homework as a create any technical GIF object. Okay, this create one GIF image, but this technical GIF image is created it. In an exercise, 4 questions are there. I am one to demonstrate you. Remaining 3 questions are solved to yourself. After that, write your team member, your project group members are name, write one. Okay. In that, which are the questions? Create a GIF image to display any 5 facial expressions. Also add a text to display expression. Okay, means first of all we download the 5 any facial in a Google. You download it, that 5 facial expression, and that expression, that 5 images are provided to that any software, and we create the GIF image. Okay, also you add the text on the display that expression. Okay, once first of all you create the image, for example smiley, okay, angry, okay, that's like the smiley, angry, crying, that types of facial expression. We first of all we download that with image with text, after that images are used on that software. Okay, second one question is that first of all we have one practical show in, after that you I'm to explain this all practicals. We demonstrate second practical, create a GIF file that any 10 images set delay of 0.5 seconds between 2 images. Okay, the steps are, first of all you read the all steps, open GIF animation software, after that select wizard or new option in a file menu, add 10 images which you want. If you want to change the arrangement of images, then using arrow through done it. Next step, any image you want to delete, then select the images and click on remove image button. Next step is the click on next button, after that set a layout of frame, again click on next button, set animation attributes. Seventh step is to set the animation attributes, like give the delay as a 0.5 seconds and click on finish button. Eighth step, create your GIF image. Ninth, play it, means select the animate option in a animation menu. And last is the animation, when we stop that time to stop this animation, means select the stop option in a animation menu. Okay, we already download the GIF animator software and install it. So you also that install it. Okay, on the desktop is created that shortcut of that software. Okay, this type. Okay, continue. Steps is follow. In a file menu, you click a new option or a wizard option. Anyone you want to that click it. After that, add a images. Okay, let's say as the 10 images are added. Add the images as a, for example, 5 images, or okay, one by one you also add, or multiple images are also you add it. Okay, next step, you want to change the arrangement of these images, then first of all click and you change the arrangement. Okay, first of all I am select this image, this is the second stage, I am to change in a third, then automatically change. This type of arrangement you want to change, then change it. For you want to any delete, then select that image and remove the image. Clear? After that, next button will be created. In that, select the position of your image, means frame layout, select it. Okay. In generally, this is a top left corner of the frame. After that, give the animation attributes. For example, in the question we said that the 0.5 delay, but in that not that taken as a 0.5, because we give the 1 or 1000 of the second. So we given the, for example, 1. Okay, after that we said the loop count. For example, you want to loop in a 1 or twice, that's like, or you animated infinitely. Okay, when you stop that time to stop it, otherwise you play animation means in the times, for example 2 times, then 2 times are run it and stop them. Clear? After that finish, that images are taken. Okay, after that you play it. How to play? This option is available for arrangement. Okay, also in a animation, animated options are there in through this is through delay loop count also we change it, or also in a delay option is available. Okay, many options are there. Animator this like okay, we are give the stop it again stop give the 5 okay slow I to give the check slow or all images are delay means the in two images means after the images first how many after the how many times to second image will be displayed, that is the delay. Okay, clear it, let stop. Okay, in that one time you see that what is mean by GIF image means that images are constant. These are the images. Okay, GIF image means that runnable image. Okay, you like that run that image, but not a run that one images are there, second images are display on that above that first image. After that third image is display on a above the second images. So this like display one by one. So I'm to seeing that the that is the running in a image. Okay, but not is the running image only for display 1 by 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These images are 1 by 1 display. Okay, 1 by 1. So that's like we see said as the that's as a runnable image. So it is said as the GIF image. But in that one thing is observe it. In that first image is the size is different. Second image size is different. Third image size is different. So this like so this through when we run it that time you say as the minimum maximum shapes, or we see the when first image are display then that sorry when second image when we display that time also see the first image. Okay, because their size is missing. Okay, when we choose the images that time we select the same size of images. Okay, clear it. This is the second question. Create a GIF file any 10 images. Okay, simple is that. Okay, in that also we see that these are the menus in uses through cut, copy, paste, or in that the properties of that arrangement, save, play, stop, loop, dislike. Okay, these are the images. These are the options are there. Okay, in a file menu, save that wizard, banner wizard. These are the next practical. Okay, using through export through that save it. Dislike. Okay, these options are available. You also that check it. Okay, after that first is clear that we create the 5 facial expression is downloaded with text. After that how to solve that second demonstrate question, that same steps are follow for all questions also. Third question is the demonstrate table of any integer numbers by creating 10 still images using any graphical processing tools. Means in that first of all we create the 10 still images. Where we create the still images in a practical in a back practical session we seen that in using through pencil to reduce software through we create the still images. Okay, in a previous practical, in a I think second and third practical we create the still images. Okay, using through we calculate the still images. After that integrate all images in a GIF file and display the table by specific number. Means when we that run it through using GIF animator, that seeing as the you seeing as a table of that numbers. Create it, clear it. Next question, create a GIF file any 15 images of your favorite cartoon characters. First of all you download the 15 images of your favorite cartoon characters that are added. Export the resultant file at a specific location. That means that save it. After that integrate your favorite any song at the background using any tool explored in a earlier experiment. Means your which are in when we click when we create the video clip in a previous practical, when we how to we set the music, that's like you set the म्यूजिक और ऑफ दैट 15 इमेजेस एंड दैट आर एडेड इन दैट जेआईएफ एनिमेटर सॉफ्टवेयर एंड दिस इज टू प्ले इट. दैट्स लाइक दीज आर द फोर क्वेश्चन आर देयर. ओके एंड ऑल्सो वी टेकिंग अ प्रिंट आउट एंड दैट बैक साइड ऑफ यू राइट द देयर स्टेप्स हाउ टू दैट सॉल्व दैट क्वेश्चन. ओके आई एम टू शोइंग द फॉर एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शोइंग द पेंसिल 2D सॉफ्टवेयर. वेयर टू पेंसिल 2D सॉफ्टवेयर पेंसिल 2D देयर. And that said as the create the table. For example, I am creating the table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. That's like, okay. Taking a printout, sorry, pencil 3. Okay, that save it. Sorry, export in a image. Okay, for example, taking in a JPG location, sorry. Location set, for example, I am location set as e drive empty practicals. In that, this is practical number 5, so taken 3. Okay, and then check JPG file. Okay. After that, we create the new. Save it. Not save that. Once again, check it. Practical number 5. Save it. Okay. After that, 3 1 3 2 6. That also save it. Sorry, export that image. That new file is taken. After that, three six three nine. In that we save the image and okay, sorry, not import, not export image. Okay, we'll browse that with the 9.bmp. Okay. This is a converted in an image. Okay, and we may take it that it is the save the file also. We also save the file and in a image also. Okay, I'm create a 12. Also save it. Export the image. Dot BMP, choose BMP. Okay, after that new save 12. Okay, after that that's like, let's also export So that save it. That's like, okay, these are the, we created the still images, okay, where that are there, check it. Now we in practical number 5, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, okay. Now we use the GIF animator, we create the new both are same, okay. I'm not saying that, add that images where that images are present in a E drive. Practical number 5, we select the 3, 6, 9, 12, after that in, okay, we change the also, we change, okay, but it is in a upper, okay. I will change that same. So these are the down 12. Okay. Next. Okay. We run it. This is. Okay. Clear it. In that, what you observe in a previous practical, in this practical, in a previous practical, their all images size are different. In that question, all images are in a same size. So not you imagine that these are the not a images. This like is a runnable images. Like clear that I want to say it. Okay, in a previous practical. Means in the previous question that images are size different, so when that's seeing as the only for that one by one are taking, okay, on only my on for only for seeing that, but in this question all images are size are same, so that said as the that movable images, so that is runnable images are like, but it is a not a any GIF means not any that any running image, it is only for constant images, okay. That constant images, first of all we create it, and these constant images are add in a GIF software, and using through GIF software through that's see as a runnable images. Clear it, okay. Stop that. There the third question, the steps also write down, after that the fourth question is solve it for yourself. These are the complete your practical number 5. After that practical number 6, in a practical number 6 what is said as the create and use the advertising banner as a GIF image, okay, means in that create the banner, okay. These are the practical significance, okay, in that minimum theory part means font and its types is already completed in a lecture. Okay, complete your table, result, conclusions. After that, there are the practical questions. 3 questions are there. These are the theory questions. Write down yourself. There are the 4 practical questions are there. That are we one give us demonstrated. Remaining 3 questions are solve for yourself. In that practical. Practical number 6. This is the table are completed in a practical number 5 and 6. Which software is GIF animator software is used? So that are write down. The practical related questions, 3 questions are there. Theory questions are write down yourself. And extra question is that create a banner to show all departments of your college. After that, exercise question. Okay, in an exercise question. First is homework for you. Second question, I am to write the steps in a question. 4 questions are there. First, create a banner for upcoming technical event in your institute. Institute name and logo must be common text in all frames. Okay. means in that we create the banner for any for example in a your college technical event is coming, for example paper presentation or any project competition, okay, that event is coming in your college, that time to create that institute name and the logo must be common exit in your all frames. Okay, means first of all we create the still images of that your banner which you want, that are first of all in a pencil 2D through we create the still images and we add in using through banner. No, sorry, in that not any create the still images using through banner through directly that type your text. I am to demonstrate one question is that, that's to you solve it. Create a banner to show your name in a first frame, middle name in your second frame and last name in your third frame, and last frame display your full name. Okay, how to solve it, the steps are given, that are read it, open GIF animator software, after that select the banner wizard. Okay, not a new option, only for banner wizard. Banner wizard in a file menu. Okay, after that set the size of your banner and click on next button. After that set your banner background and click the next button. After that type your first name and give the font effect, appearing effect, disappearing effect, and also check the preview banner. After that click on add next option. Next type your middle name, same, give the effect of font name, appearing effect, disappearing effect, and check the preview. After that click add option. After that we next check the your last name and we give the effect, appearing effect, disappearing effect, and also we check the preview of banner. After that click on add next option. Okay, then last we type your full name and you give the font effect, appearing effect, disappearing effect, and also we check the preview. After that click on next button, save in GIF image, click on finish button. After that we play it using animation menu through and stop it using through animation menu. Third and question for your homework for you. Okay, in that previous practical that result is output of this procedure to write the after the each printout. By this practical I am able to how to create and use the GIF in GIF image. Image in GIF animator software. And you know that question, in that sixth output is that conclusion is that by this practical I am able to create and use the advertising banner as a GIF animator software. In GIF animator software means in that create the banner. Okay, result is write down, output of this procedure are right after that each printout. Okay, I'm showing that how to create the banner. I'm go in a banner, not a save it. Okay, in that step set as the set the size of your banner. Okay, we set the standard. After that we next button, after that we choose the any color. For example, I'm choosing the yellow color or whatever any. Okay, next you want to that remaining options also, means you want to set a size as a custom, you custom is option is, or any give the background image, you also that set is, you give the gradient colors, you also that save it, otherwise you in any picture that also you save. Okay, after that in the text type first name, for example I am given a name Mahesh, in that we change the font size. If you want, then size is change, bold, italic, underline, whatever you color giving. Okay, you change the alignment or any appearing effect. After that we use disappearing effect and your banner. That's like, okay, close it. After that we add the next frame. Okay, this is the first frame, this is the next frame. In that give the middle name. For example, Mahesh. For example, give the name Rajesh. We'll set the font. If you click the any color, After that we set the bold italic underline. Okay, after that give the effect any. Okay, we save the preview. Okay, after close it, one frame, second frame, third frame, in that write the surname. For example, write the surname Patil. Okay, after giving the any changes, then made it. Okay, bold italic underline any right side, any we set the right, then also check, clear it. In that also we check the effects in seconds, also we check it, also set it. Okay, in the right side. Okay, in the right side motor clearly showing. So again next in that click the all in a full name. In the question is said as Mahesh, sorry, Rajesh Patil. Okay, after that we any changes. Any changes to say this? That's your banner likes. Preview that banner. Okay. Next option, that save that banner as a GIF file. For example, I'm saying in a practical number 6. Okay. Already I'm that save as the question. Okay. Save it and finish. That let run it. This is that's like these are the when we give the name as a Mahesh, then Mahesh in that first let's say the in that when we giving a transaction effects, then automatically they are created in a converted in a images, and one by one images are display, and you like as a running that image means you say as the GIF image. Clear that? Okay, the automatically frames are created. Okay, this is your second question. Okay, in that third question, create a banner to show hello empty. Okay, text at the same position and having the 10 different shapes and effects. Okay, and also question in create the banner having your favorite cartoon character's photo as a background and display the any 5 statement about it means how to create it. We use the new banner not save. Okay, we create, for example, give the background color as a that said as the what question. Sorry, next question, create the banner having favorite cartoon character's photo as the background, to give a background as a photo. Okay, banner background, in that check as the this background as a, I am not given the any cartoon image, but I am given the book. Okay, next set as the 10 statement. Okay, it's like 10 statements are given, but we effect the bold value. I'm only for one statements are added. Okay, you 5 statements are there that are type here. Okay, that's like okay, preview that image. Next, save it. For example, save in a practical number 6, question number 3. Save, finish. Okay, let run it. That's like okay. This banner size is half. So when we created that banner size is highest means sort. When we save that banner size, you custom it. Can also be high height. After that, you save that image. Next, okay, you write any send statements. For example, what is the taken image? Home. Okay. Only for return a word on home. That like we click save it. For example, I'm at number 6. Of that, it's like size is increased because I'm not any given the effect, so not the okay. Effects are there. Yes, like their size is large as compared to that book image. Okay, because we increase that in a custom through, I mean increase that height and width size. Clear that? This through we create the your image. Okay, that second question and third question, last question is solve. In that second, in the third question is the, in that word the type the hello empty. Okay, and that we add the 10 different shapes and effects. Means first of all, we 10 shapes are images are downloaded and using through browse through that are downloaded. Okay, drag it and after that give the effect. In the first question also same, institute name are created in an image and in a logo, institute name are type it and logo will be how will be added using through, we create the image and image will be added. Okay, there the four questions are there that are solved. Okay, these are the practical related questions, exercise questions are complete in a practical number 6. After that, in that type your group members names. Okay, and when we get all our save it in a, I'm saving a e drive empty practicals in practical number 6. Okay, also showing the practical number 5. Okay, that is a still images are created. After that practical number 6, the sample images in question number 2 I'm running, that run it, that GIF images are created. Clear? Okay. Okay. The exercise questions. Okay. How we write the steps? You not follow this step as the same. Okay. Which I am given to you. You write in your own words. Okay, but in each and each steps are write down. Why? Because at the end of this is this subject, means at the end of 32, after the 32 practicals over, you not know in your first practice session what you will do. So you write in detail steps, one by one steps are write down for your understanding purpose. When you open this practical first after the end of this semester, means after the completion of 32 practicals, when you open this practical number 5, that time to you mind it, means you how to that solve that problems that you remember it. So we write in a each and each step in detail. Okay, when you read that steps, then you that time you that time to you solve it easily. So I am to say it as the write in a step in detail. Okay. After that, results are already said that. Okay. The summary on that today's practical, practical number 5 and practical number 6 are completed. In the practical number 5, by this practical, I am able to how to create and use the GIF image in a GIF animator. Okay. And in by this practical, I am able to create the create and use the banner in GIF animator software. Okay. Homework for you. Prepare the your practical number 5 and 6 in a notebook. Completed all the printout, taking the printout. After that, you complete the all questions, all points are there, which are I am to that giving that in a homework. After that, here stop on today's practical session. In this practical, any doubts are arise, then contact with me. No problem. Thank you.